Hi, I'm JR from Rayco Manufacturing. Today we're at the Three Forks Ranch in Wyoming running the T415 mulcher.
My name is Kelly Sewell. I work here at the Three Forks Ranch. I take care of the agriculture side of things. I've lived in this valley 40 years. I've always been a person who likes the mountains. I'm at home in the mountains. And so it's just neat to wake up and see the mountains, the seasons, the animals. And we just have also a great class of people who live in this country. And as you can see, it's a very beautiful place.
This machine is aimed at large-scale clearing contractors. The Three Forks Ranch, in their situation, they need to clear a lot of acreage that would ordinarily be used for cattle grazing.
Three Forks Ranch is about 200,000 acres. We run about 1,100 mother cattle. We take in approximately 5,000 yearlings, and we'll raise approximately 1,700, 1,800 ton of hay every year. One of the goals we're trying to come up with is to provide more days of feed that we don't have to use hay. So the more grass we can grow, the more production we can improve, the less time we're going to have to use the feed out of a haystack. One of the issues we face here at Three Forks Ranch is we're in a semi-dry environment. We have lots of sagebrush, which is a woody, tall plant, 2 to 3 foot tall, which robs all the moisture out of the soil. The main benefit is as we remove the brush, the brush is not taking the water from the soil. So now the grass has all the water that's available through the rain or snow, and so our grass production will go up greatly. This particular machine will just simply demolish the brush, chew it up into small 2 or 3 inch pieces. With this Rayco, we've now got something that can basically pulverize the sagebrush, which we did not have that option before.
The T415 is powered by a 415 horsepower Caterpillar engine. It's a 9.3 liter cat, it meets tier 4 emissions, and it puts a tremendous amount of horsepower out to our mulching head.
The previous machine we used would leave thin stalks, 12 to 14 inches long, that wouldn't break or shatter that whole stem, where the Rayco seems to have enough force and power to just completely shatter it right down to ground level.
So on the front of the 415, we have a Predator mulcher head with an 8-foot cutting width and a 26 inch diameter drum. It's a very powerful and nimble package in one. It allows the operator to get in almost any terrain, and the power optimized hydrostat system allows it to punch above its weight.
I think the efficiency is going to be real important to these large ranches. If it's correctly used, the machine basically never stops. It is just a real powerhouse. I think once they see what we're getting done in a one-pass mowing operation, everyone's going to see that this is probably the cheapest overall way to do it. It does a great job.